Ma, is that you?
Is everything okay? Wait, are you serious? There has to be a misdiagnosis. This can't be true.
No, it's true. Laura, I'm gonna be fine. The doctor prescribed me some medication and you know, they have breakthroughs every day. And I'm gonna be fine. I'm gonna be fine. Okay. All right, so don't worry. You know, your mama is strong. I got this.
Yeah.
You know? Don't worry. Okay? It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna be all right.
You're gonna feel the fire for this. Like, you can't treat people like this and get away with it. Yeah, so, I mean, Dr. Pinkston, it seems like no matter how much I do or how much of myself I put into it, he finds some little thing wrong with it, or he finds some little thing to nag about. He just tosses it away.
Teacher reminds me of Miss Fry. I had her when I was in the eighth grade. She said I was not going to pass her class. But thank God I did. Because in life, there's a lot of Mr. Pinkstons, a lot of Miss Fries that you will come across in life. And regardless of the doubts they may have in you, you use their doubts as fuel to motivate you. Thank you for letting me see another. God, you are oh so mighty and oh so powerful, Lord. And you are a God of miracles, Lord. And I ask you to please touch Gloria. For God, you know her situation. She's one of your faithful servants. She's been holding on. She's tired.
Hey, Mom, I'm about to go to the store to get something. You need anything real quick? Mama. Hey. Mama. Mama, you okay? Mama, you okay? Oh. Please don't do this to me, bro. Mama, please. Please don't leave. Please. No.
911. Yeah, emergency.
Thank you.